This 24-year-old Washington D.C. man is accused of strangling a tow company employee to death. Prince George's County Police were called to a towing company on College Avenue in College Park. When they arrived, they say that they saw Damian Howard with 41-year-old Tyreek Butler in a chokehold. They say that Butler was already unconscious by the time they arrived. They tried to perform CPR, but he did not survive. Howard is being held without bond. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.